Talk to me again. What is that?
This was a candy board, which had basically stuff on here to feed them.
During the winter.
During the winter. And they ate it all, and then they started building comb on it. So it's kind of a test to see what they do with an empty frame on building comb.
That's cool.
Which I think is very interesting.
Yeah, it doesn't look too bad.
Yeah, I'm going to pull this off and put the other brood box on so they can form out.
So why are you putting the brood box on for them to pull out since you already have two brood boxes?
Because these are all empty frames, no comb on them. And this is a very strong hive that seems to have extra stuff to do since they're out robbing the other hives. So we're going to give them something to do, pull out all these frames for us that we can use for making more hives. And maybe give us some brood we can use for splits, if need be.
Good idea.
I don't know. You're the expert.
That's a good idea. I could even use some of their brood that I don't want the queen, but I could use the brood to help raise the queen.
Exactly. Use some of the workers.
Oh my gosh, you're a genius. Oh my gosh, I think I'm going to do that.
So go to it, guys. Pull out that comb.
What you seeing in there?
I think it's a little bit of bird comb. I just want to see what it looks like. Yeah, see, this was empty.
Wow.
So they pulled this out and already got quite a bit of honey in there.
Man, they're doing good. Nectar and almost capped. This is capped honey right here.
Yeah, a little bit of capped over here.
Wow.
And this was the bird comb I saw. Probably not bad enough to worry about.
The burr comb is when they kind of mess up when they're doing it. They kind of make it the wrong direction. And we don't like it because it kind of gets messy.
And they waste their energy.
Yeah. Can I have it? I want to try it.
Okay.
Got it.
Yeah, so you can see where they start to pull that out.
Mm-hmm.
Comb.
Oh my gosh.
Is it good?
Uh-huh.
We've got a little bit of drone brood up here. Is that a problem, or do we need to not worry about it?
No, it's not a problem.
Yeah, here's quite a bit of cap.
Looks like she's brooding in there a little bit. Is she around? Where is she?
No, see, I think I remember seeing that when I pulled this apart before.
Yeah. So it's not like she's doing a lot. She just came up a little bit.
Yeah, and that's when I flipped them.
Mm-hmm.
Switched the brood boxes because she looked like her brood was all kind of on the top of the second box.
And you were moving her down?
So I moved her down.
Moving the queen down?
Yep. The her.
Look at all those elderberries over there, Pat. See all those white things?
Cool.
What's on the top there? Is that the sugar water in there? What's in there?
In here?
Yeah.
No, more super.
Wow.
Yeah, which they've already got that mostly pulled out too. I mean, we didn't just stick that brood frame on there. We could put the other super on. They pull it out too.
Yeah, but I want brood frame more.
No, this is more than 80% pulled out too.
Oh my gosh, seriously?
Yeah.
But the other one isn't, right?
Well, I'd say it is.
The super?
Yeah.
80% pulled out?
Oh yeah.
Oh, but they're now going to be busy with the brood frame.
Yeah.
And hopefully they'll put some honey in there too.
Yep. And this one was, like I said, this one was completely empty when I put it on, 3 weeks ago?
I think less than that. Just did it.
And I would say that's made at least 70% pulled out.
That's awesome. We need that for the other. I mean, we just need frames.
Yeah. So we lost all our frames. So many frames for the bee moths.
Careful. Don't bother the ones that are going in with pollen. I want them to go in.
Some were going in.
Good. Jerky robbers. You go, girls. You go. Okay.
Are we good?